Yes, everyone, thank you for joining us here on our little sliver of the internet, Mark the Movie Man. It is the final cut, and we are still covering films from the New Horror Film Fest of 2018 from Oshkosh, Wisconsin. Today, we are looking at The Chairman. No, it's not about zombie Frank Sinatra coming back and eating crooners while he's singing I Did It My Way. Though that does sound kind of interesting now. No, The Chairman gives us the story of corporate greed meeting supernatural as we get this company who have discovered this girl who has special powers that they'd like to exploit for their own corporate greedy needs. And unfortunately, she's not too cooperative, so they decide to try to get at her through her father. Little do they know, she's got her own inner demons with dealing with her powers that she's trying to get over. And we see how all of this culminates in a very unusual alternate reality story that, you know, it's refreshingly original. I have got to say, I know I've said that before about film, but it is. This was interesting. I liked it. One of the things I enjoyed the most, though, is that they didn't hold your hand in this. They built a bit of a world for you to observe, but at the same time, they don't give you too much, so it leaves a bit for your imagination. But there's supernatural things going on. There's corporate legalese going on. There's dealing with the relationship of a father with his daughter. There's, you know, dealing with the fact you have special powers, but do you are those powers actually for good or evil? I mean, there's a lot of things being covered in this short film, and I enjoyed that and enjoyed the fact they didn't hold your hand for it. Now, there are some special effects in here that do show its budget in parts, but there are other parts in this short that looked really great. Some makeup effects, especially on some of the actors and actresses in here, looked really creepy and really cool, and I give props to their makeup department. I love the settings that they had as well. I mean, it's got a little bit of a washed out color to it, so it's kind of giving it that older feel and a little bit of a retro feel, though it doesn't actually state for sure, hey, we're doing this in the 80s, so I enjoyed that as well. There's a fake commercial in here for their unique brand of cigarettes called Red Sunset Cigarettes. Loved the logo on the cigarettes. It lets you know that this film wasn't playing itself too seriously, but at the same time giving you some serious fun. So, The Chairman, I enjoyed quite a bit. I think you will too. It is definitely different than some of the other shorts that we have reviewed here and some of the other shorts you may have seen in general. So seek it out where you can. I'll put as much information as always down below. Please check out our Patreon if you haven't already. It's really not a whole lot for our tiers, and I'm putting out content all the time, and if I can get more patrons, I can bring even better content to there and here. So check it out. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Got a lot of great stuff coming up. Thank you as always for your support. Support indie horror, and until next time, remember, keep that ticket stub.